What's up, you guys? It's me, Sydney, here alone now with a video. You maybe this is gonna be like, oh my god, how did you get in there? Well, I used. I used a cheat. Let me just. The whole credit is given to Martin. Martin 6000. So yeah, I give him all the credit because he actually got the cheat. This cheat will actually unlock places like this. And I will show you the cheat. As you can see, the cheat is off because I don't really need it. So it's 0 0 0, just type it in, then A6 E8, and then no space in there, 8D 8D, no spaces here, no space here, and no space here. This is the whole cheat with no space. Watch if I have it on. Watch this. Get out of my. Okay, so when I get to the actual level, watch what's gonna happen. Takes you to another level, I know. And then this has to clear out. If you guys want to know, that is Luigi right there. I watched this. Okay, see that right there? That is Luigi. He actually has his own castle of death. So each world, I guess, world one, it'll give you like new kinds of castles, like Peach Castle or Mario Castle. This castle. So that actually looks, see, it has the L right there. It has the mustache, and has the eyes, and then he has the thing, and then he's floating on this little thing. Doesn't have like its little crane, and then like a mushroom or a Koopa or whatever. So that's actually pretty weird. And then after you go back. You get something if you go into Yoshi's house? Yes, I think. Wait, let me just turn the cheat off because this could happen. I'm with it.
So, to do this secret here, you are going to have to get stalled on the ceiling here and let your fuel gauge run down all the way. So, we're going to speed up. fast forward. So now you fall straight down, hit the halfway point, and there's a fuel pack there. Now, there are no more fuel packs on this side of the level, so you have to do this the rest of the level perfectly. Which I'm not doing, as you can see. Okay, this one's a... No, that one's not a trap. One of these is a trap, I'm sure. Probably this one, yep. Where do I go? Oh, that was bad. Let's go this way. Because you have just enough fuel to get to the very top, and that's it. I'll make it... there. One-ups, don't need them. Excellent. What is this level? Oh. Okay, it's a cavern. Can I twirl these guys? It appears not. Well, sleeping fish, don't go there. Yes, free drugs, everybody. Okay, what's that? Ah, power up. Aha. It's slippery. Ow, ow, ow. Interesting. Very interesting. Oh, get up there.
Okay.
Let's try that again.
Okay.
Run. Let's fly. Up. Excellent. Instead then. Oh good. So that's the regular one. Secret is... I think there's a P-switch involved. Because I saw brown blocks with a... whatever that guy is. Blows on the water there. So let's do this again. Oh, wait a sec. I'm not gonna step on him yet. Because somewhere in the water. No, it's down here somewhere. There it is. It was invisible due to the sprite limits. Anyway, we have a P switch. Now it's just a matter of using it.